Well, after 2 days of investigation by a team of Toyota engineers, they tested all of the principal components that would be related to this incident and concluded that they were all functioning normally, including a form of brake override that is an inherent part of the hybrid system. Based on these preliminary findings, it would seem that the account of the incident by the driver is inconsistent with the technical investigation.